We are together here in Lithuania in Kaunas, our National Federation presidents, our executive board, administration staff. We are here to have the 70th anniversary congress, and it's good age of our family. We did a lot during these 70 years. We had a lot of champions, we organized a lot of events, competitions, seminars. We worked in the favor of all our 51 national federation. It's for me a big honor to be a leader of such a good team. We are a very powerful continental union. We have the biggest calendar. We have great champions. We have very good national presidents. And it's together we are going forward to the next 70 years. I'd like to thank Lithuanian Judo president and our colleague Vigmantas Sinkevičius and his team, because really they did huge work. They accepted all our colleagues and friends with a big warm of the heart, and they did really good job. And they small federation, but very hospital federation. We feel the warm of their heart here. I like to say that we have new 8 president of National Federation. It's also good to have a new blood, and we wish to them also successful work in our judo family. Very nice to hear the message of IGF judo president, Mr. Marius Wieser, and very nice that he congratulated all of us. He remember our big celebration, and he will take part in the gala. But for the moment, we receive his message on the wall, and also a message of Yasuhiro Yamashita, the president of All Japan Judo Federation, who also respect our team and our work. So I think it was really impressive for all our presidents to see these messages and to share the wishes of our leaders, of judo leaders. At the end, I'd like to say that really I am very proud to be a president of such a nice team, such a nice union. And for me is very important, and I feel respect to all our small and big national federations, to all our presidents, and to my board, executive committee, members. So really it's very good judo family, and every day we feel that judo is more than sport. It's also friendship, it is respect, and it is cooperation.